Alright guys, this is going to be a combination of two videos I want to make, because I feel like if I don't do the second part I'm going to talk about later in this video, I feel like I'm never going to. With that being said, let's address the elephant in the room. Noir. Apparently, according to Chinese leaks, she's going to be in the summer unit coming up. Some of them just got leaked from in China. And basically, again, this is the second time they've done this. This is the second time they've had a unit get an alt before they get an actual form. This is the second time. First being Charlotte. And it's just... Why are we getting unit alts before we actually get the unit? Like, I'm going to double check. I'm double checking right now. I'm double checking with all units. I'm checking the units. I'm just checking right now. Just for the sake of, you know, checking. But at the moment, it's just like, yeah, we got Charlotte, who is a lift, who has just had her bride outfit. We have not gotten her actual unit. And now we have literally Noir getting her all before you get her actual unit. Heroes, this has to stop. You can't just keep throwing us alts before you give us the actual unit. Is that that, like, seriously, you could give any other archer at this point an alt. You could have given any other female archer a freaking alt. Or given any other unit, female unit, a freaking alt that was basically an archer. We would hate it, yes. But it's better than giving enough a freaking unit that's not even in the game an alt that they don't know. What? Like, I was having a conversation with a friend how we've gotten color bows and flying dagger units ahead of beast units. I'm sorry, but whoever's in charge in Heroes, they seriously need to resign and get out. Because there is no reason to invent an entirely new way of units that we've... Something just fell off my desk, hold on. Like, there's no reason for them to be giving us units for alts for units. We don't even have the unit. It makes no sense. Like, you couldn't give any other female unit, an alt. No, we gotta shoehorn in Noir. Why not shoehorn her in with another FE pack? Or an Awakening pack? I don't know. We just aren't. Like, seriously, Charlotte and now Noir are the only people who don't have their actual, like, true selves. They just have the alts. Why? We told you not to do this when Charlotte was released. Because we have not gotten her true self ever since last year. Now, here they are, doing it again, but now it's Noir. Like, this is ridiculous. You're, like, literally, you're choosing alts over actually putting in units. This is how we've been reduced to. There's probably more alts than there is units in the game. And it makes no sense, because it shouldn't be like that. Like, I might do a follow-up video, I might go in and count all the alts compared to all the actual units. And if that number is close, then we have a problem. We have a major problem in Heroes. Because there's no reason. There shouldn't be any reason why we... The alt number, the unit number, and the alt number should be close to each other. I might do that, I don't know, I gotta think about it. But it's just... Why? It just bugs me. It bugs me so much. Because you could have done any other unit and just gave them a bow. Like, it was awakening. So, you know, you could have done anything. You could have taken any of the awakening characters. You could have given them a bow. Any of the female characters. And just given them a bow. It would be the exact same thing. Yet here we are. Here we are. We have Noir. Who doesn't, is not even in the game yet. So it's like, why? Is this their way to, is this their attempt to put them in the game? Because I don't appreciate it. I don't appreciate it. Like, when you put a unit in the game, I expect, when you add an alt for a character in the game, I expect that alt to, that character to be in the game. Not to have that alt for the character. This is twice. And sure, you get. I could wave about Cordelia getting another alt, but again, she's only had one alt, so you know what? That's fair. I mean, she is popular. She is Cordelia. So you know that is fair. But it looks like it's gonna be just a horse unit? It's gonna be a lance horse unit? But it's just like, we have a Pegasus. Why do we need a lance Cordelia? Like, hold on, let me bring up the video. Sorry, hold on, mute this, and we'll play it out. So from what I can tell, we got, yeah, Cordelia is a lance. Ince is a wyvern. As a green wyvern unit, a green flyer, and Sean and Tana and Tana is a red unit, a red spellcaster. Okay, that's fair. I'm okay with Ince, and I'm okay with Tana, and I'm sort of okay with Cordelia, even though she's already there. He's always had an ult. But why? Why is Noir? It's one thing that is not like the others. One of these things do not belong, and it's freaking Noir. I'm sorry. But please. Please do not freaking keep us from an actual Noir unit. Like, seriously? Come on. God. Anyways, that's my basically thoughts on the banner coming up. It's not bad, like, I'm okay with it overall, except Noir. You could have done any other Archie unit. You could have Noe, you could have Tiki, you have any other unit from Awakening, and gave them a bow. But instead, we're going with Noir, who hasn't even appeared in the game yet. Okay. This is basically you shoehorning her in because you don't freaking know what to do with her. Okay. That's fair. That's fair. Not really, but you know what we're gonna do. Anyways, that's basically it for the Heroes parts. If you're only here for that, you can go ahead and take your leave. The next part I want to discuss is more about the channel as a whole. As I've been thinking about it, like, Like, I've been, like, the past couple days, I've just been in constant thought of what I want to do. Because at the moment, game designer or game director is not looking like it's gonna work out. So then I've been thinking of like, okay, this is not gonna work. So what's something I like, what's something I can enjoy, and something I can do at home? And then I thought to myself, YouTube. As stupid as it may sound, YouTube is something I've been doing for the past 6 years, and it's honestly something I've enjoyed to do, otherwise I would stop by now. Sure, I hate YouTube, but again, it's not like, I don't know. Like, it's something I've been thinking about. It's something I'm thinking about trying to take serious, but again, I'm not sure yet. But here lies something else. We have grown since doing Pokemon stuff. We started on doing Pokemon Adventure stuff. And it's grown since. It's gone into Fates, it's Fire Emblem, it's gone to other realms. So I feel like it's time for a name change, in a sense. Because I feel like keeping Motoloki Lucario is just going to confuse people with people thinking I just do Pokemon stuff. Which again, I don't. I feel like it will be easier for me to get out there more if I change my name. So that's where you guys come in. I'm gonna keep Lucky, because that's honestly an alias I like using. So, I'm keeping Lucky. But I want you all to think of a new name for this channel that includes Lucky. And I don't know, we can do a contest, maybe whoever does the best might, I don't know. Like, I don't know, what should we do a contest? That's why I wanted to ask you guys this. Because I want you guys' feedback. So I might just move from this channel and go to a make an entirely different channel and start from there. If I do decide to do this. But I feel like the choice of the name should be on you guys. That, and honestly, I'm not good with names. That's why I'm relying on you guys, because I am not good with names, and I don't trust myself. Like, because this was my name, Motoloki Kyle. This was my name, because this was based off Lucky Lucario. But yeah, so yeah, if you guys want to leave some possible names in the comments below, that would be helpful. Again, I'm gonna give it one more month of thought. If I still, like, don't feel like I can do, like, code sign and stuff, and then we can start talk, like, what I've been doing, like, trying to do at college and stuff, if I feel like this really is out of my range, out of the possibility, then I feel like I'm gonna have no other choice but to start thinking about, going into, how do I say this? I think about doing YouTube. That's what I wanted to do. Because I feel like something I can do. But I want you guys' help to figure out a new name for us. But yeah. So leave you guys this comment in the blah. Sorry, let me rephrase that. Leave you guys' thoughts in the comments below, and we'll talk about it. And I'll give you guys like a few weeks to think about what we should be called. Again, what game we have Lucky, oh, not, blah, 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 my bad, my bad, my bad. What game we have Motila and Lucario, we're keeping Lucky, so something around the name Lucky. So if we, like, have it be, like, something general, like, something general. Because I don't want it to be something associated to a game, because I feel like that's sort of why not a lot of people actually, like, it comes to see it, because it's like, it's my name is literally Motoloki Lucario. People probably assume, oh yeah, probably a Pokemon nerd. But yeah. I hope you guys enjoy, and let me know in the comments below. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.